record, and what makes a lot of records good records, is when people play differently and people are good foils for one another. To me, that's a large part of what makes that record work, is the contrasting improvisational styles of Kenny Burrell and John Coltrane. Kenny Burrell, he's relaxed, he lets it unfold. John Coltrane is just impassioned and really putting himself out there in a different kind of way. Playing a duet with a guitar player is incredibly different than playing a duet with a pianist, you know? And especially how simply Kenny is playing. He is just playing exactly what is necessary for the song, and nothing more, nothing less. And so I think that you get a different performance from Train in that setting, because I'm sure it was just off the fly. I don't know how many takes they did. I assume it was the first one. It sounds like something that just spontaneously happened. Playing as simply and as beautifully and as directly as he is, it's sort of eliciting a different thing from Train. And he's playing full, you know, he's playing full volume at points, you know, which is just unbelievably moving. And it's a beautiful performance from both of them. You know, really showcase the fact that they're really, simpatico players, but with a very different, you know, conception of improvising, you know?